I know, right? They're still letting us do it after they fix something? Glassway's no joke at my age, because my awareness ain't that great. Man, it's hard. All those champions by yourself. I would love to try it with Strand, but I don't... As soon as you kill that last guy, I'm gonna get this guy over here, because I can kill all these guys by myself. Yeah, I've been using it the last couple days. Sometimes I get more in triple, sometimes I get quad damage, sometimes more. I don't know, not for me. I always get damage. No way, bro. Sorry. Hey, what's up, Anna? Yeah, just doing not too bad. Two man glassway, now two man like a shadow. Try looking back here. Do we get less heavy when we're some people, or? I found that heavy bird. Yeah, thanks. Turrets are already done. Get ready to back up. No freaking way, bro, if they were suspended! Sorry, Shots. I can easily take them all out. You got, two knights and three goblins. That's it. Alright, four knights. You got this. My bad. Dude, I can easily take them for some reason, and I suspended every single one except two knights, and they just rushed to me. You got it. Two goblins. One's length, one's pushing you. Yeah, I know, right? I can't believe I got wrecked. It's crazy. Yeah, that's easy. What do I do? Shots, do you want to go far left? That, because when the shields come up, you could take out those two right away. Do you see where I'm shooting right there? Yeah, that's there. Dude, they nearly killed me, what the hell? Two of them. Okay. No, three. Okay, get ready to go back. down you. This guy's dumb, bro. You wait till he really starts getting mad. It's like one big gigantic colony shot. Angry meatball. That's one way of putting it. I'm telling you, bro. Dude, I'm telling you, his stuff's tracks. That's why I get mad so many times on stream, man. It's like, what the hell, bro? You know, and you're tracking stuff. Okay, he's coming back. Wizards, they're out. One wizard to the left. Thank you. Still one wizard to the right. God dang, bro. She's pushing left. Careful. I got these two. Got one. Got that other. He should be free. Right? Spray down. I hate those things. Careful not to get too close. Oh, that's alright, bro. Told you his stuff tracks. It's crazy. Wizards. Won that. He's hiding. At the reload. Where's she at? She's pushing. No more wizards. Watch it, I have a feeling that he's gonna curb one. Telling you, dude, he should be a raid boss. Dude, that almost took me out, bro. Yeah, tell me that guy ain't botting us, you know? Yeah, that's one big Krona Zen, you know what I mean? That guy never misses, bro. Wouldn't that be a little sketch though, call on the boss Corona or so? Dude, what if his name was Corona Sand? Would you be like a little suspect? Is it like, man, what's going on, you know? He's a raid boss called Corona Sand. Dude, I cleared out almost all of those labs, bro. I think there's only a couple left in mid, and that's it. That's why I like Threadrunner, you know? Go get him. Shackle. They're all yours. Look at all those orbs. That's what I'm talking about. Right. Ship, 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 ship. Watch it, watch it. Tracking missiles on the inside. Bro, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm running. I'm dead. Okay. Oh, damn. This is what we'll do, shots. If you take damage, just run away, and I'll get this guy. This is what you do. This just barely peek the doorway, where he don't see. Oh my god. Alright. I'm telling you, bro. Bro, ain't gonna make it. I ain't gonna make it. Nope, nope. I gotta make it. The ship is up. I blew my super way too early. Ship's out. A spaceship, baby. Down. Okay, I'm gonna pop shots. Platform. Two wish enders. Two men. What can go wrong? Oh snap. Yeah, no. Honestly, I like team manning better than I do doing solo, because it's not because I can't do it, it's because I get to talk to somebody, you know? When you're by yourself, you got nobody to talk to. Yep. Okay, it's just a champion. Dude, I barely made that jump. Two centurions in it. Or fairlands or whatever. I got something up for you. God, that freaking strand ball was in the way. That's right. What the hell? because then we have to rebuild it for the Tormentor room. I mean, we could clean house, but then we have to wait for our super. Try to save. Yeah, try to save your heavy. Oh my god, bro. What did I run? I ran into the wall. God dang it, bro. Dude, how did I do that? What the hell? You got one stop pushing? There's two on the left side. Can you shackle fire right side or no? Okay. Yeah, I don't even know how to run into the wall. Yes. I'm gonna burn up my super. Don't do anything yet. Okay, don't kill the champion. Just let me build him a super. You can kill that shadow guard though. Don't kill the champion. Okay, I'm stopping. Here, I need two shackles. So save your super until he gets about halfway. Then we'll just, yeah. Then we'll both melt him. I'll throw a shackle and then you throw yours. Just make sure when you kill one, when you level one shoulder. Make sure you have two shackles on with you, and then I'll make sure I have two shackles on me. How close did you do your super? Okay. If you have to save your Ensnaring Slams until the last. But as soon as the little turret, taken turrets come out, we'll slam him and then we'll take care of the turrets. Yep, so I'll throw a shackle. You throw a shackle, but when you kill, when we kill one shoulder, pick a side that that you want, what shoulder you want to shoot. Once we shoot that that shoulder, we'll just run around the map until we get both our shackle grenades back. Yeah. Let's do that. Yeah, can you give me? Yeah, there you go, there you go. Okay, burn him. Let's freaking go! Hell yeah. So just take your time doing this. Sniper on that side. Yeah. You just have to have a plan, that's all. Do you have a shackle for that, the guy in the back? Okay. And right watch it. Right before, when we're ready to go up, you remember, how to do that, grapple, did you watch my video? Okay. I'm gonna shackle this guy. And don't kill the barrier. We'll just play this guy. We'll just alternate right here. If you get damaged, just back off. I don't want us to collide. Watch a grenade. Grenade. I can't even see anything, can you? It's so dark in this hallway, I can't even see. Super. Do you want to wait till daylight? Yeah, because I got really bad vision. My kids don't even let me drive at night. Go figure. Yeah. We'll just. I'm almost at my super. I got both of everything, so. Yeah, Just don't throw a shackle grenade. Because if you throw a shackle grenade and blow it up, it's gonna activate the diamond in the middle. Okay, he's all yours. Oh, you got your super? Alright, just kill him. Yeah, we'll just wait for her. I mean I could chance it, but I don't know, man. Dude, I can't even see it. I mean, people in my stream could probably see the dome, but I can't see it. So, but yeah, when you jump right here, just jump to that one end and grapple. You have to double jump, and then from right there, you want to grapple from there to that dome, and just run like hell. Now I'll just throw on some beats. Just wait to deal it. That's a good strat though for Tormentor though. Nice. Go shots. It's your birthday. Go shots. That's weird that you can't even change your emotes during the middle of a Grandmaster. Just remember, shots, if you don't make your jump, just shatter death. And remember, you got infinite grapple, so. What the hell was that? What hurt me? Okay. See, we're doing good on time, bro. How good are you at sand at night time? Just make sure you're on the far right side, and I'll be on the far left side, just in case that if that night. Just call out the night when the night comes out, and we'll both melt him with Wish-Ender. Remember, when you see the black diamonds come out, just shoot all of the black diamonds, and then that way we could see daylight on the platform. Dude, shoot the orbs is gonna be nice too, you know. Do you think they'll ever in one season? Do you think they'll ever have a solar fulmination and volatile flow and the same artifact in one season? That'd be crazy, I haven't seen that in a while. What do you think stronger, volatile flow or solar Fulmination. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's almost daylight, so nice. This boss is about a 10-minute boss. With Wish-Ender, maybe 5 minutes, maybe. If we contain those knights right away, it's over anyway, you know. But it's all about containing the knights, because the adds don't really get you. Who? All the streamers? Oh, I don't know. Are you talking about Glassaway or Lick of Shadows? Because the same, yeah, because this, well, the same thing happened today, like, when, I was, on LLG. Yeah, the four overloads, and then last night, I asked this guy, I said, please don't start it. I said, I let everybody get in position, and please don't start it. So what is this guy? Oh, I got Thunder Crash. He starts the activity, gets everybody killed. And it was over. Yep. Yeah, you know it. Yeah. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, you're gonna have people that think that they're a better player than you. You know, that's all it is. Nothing you could do. Yeah. 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 All right. Yeah. Can you see the domes now? Or no? Okay. Alright. Let me, jump up first. Dude, I love Threadrunner. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait till I get my super. It's because I miscalculated my jump. But you seen what I was trying to do, right? Yeah. Well, I'm halfway to the top. I guess I'll just throw on some beats again. Go buddy, go buddy, go Jima, go buddy, go buddy, go Jima, go buddy, go Jima. It's your birthday. Yeah, to this day, a lot of people coming in my stream. Still running at the mouth, you know. You still haven't beat the boss? You're the next esoteric. It's like, whatever, bro. No. I don't know if they're jealous or that. I could do content, do really hard content at my age, maybe. What happened? What happened? No, bro. Can I get you? That's all right. I got this. I got this. It's a red shot. Wait for my super. Almost got my super. Almost. Wait, only if I would have made that jump. So I'll just keep playing with your menu shots. Keep cycling and then look. You know what I mean? That way you show Bungie that you're still there. Oh, trust me. It's happened to me before too. I'll have the perfect run, and then when I get to the boss, I miss my jump and I fall off the map. It's like, man. Okay, so if Bungie decides, because Bungie said that they're gonna revamp all the Nightfalls eventually, so question is, how would they revamp Lightblade? How would that happen? Dude, it could probably get nasty up in there. Did you see the on the video for that one in Nightfall that you were just saying? What was it called? I'm not the one with the fallen dude at the end. Yeah. What's that one called? I can't remember what the name of it's called. But anyways, I made a video on how to get up there. There is a new way. Yeah. So remember when one of you're on the inside of that wheel, and instead of jumping up on top of the wheel, you could just grapple from where you're at. Yeah. Well, not inverted spire, but that one with the that one fallen boss at the end. I can't remember his name in that one. It's hard to remember like what. Yeah, so I made a video on it. It's like no longer trying to struggle, trying to jump on that wheel. Just grapple to that one box and you're good to go. Almost have my super. You know what's weird? Do you realize this is the only Nightfall that changes the time zones? Or not the time zone, but goes from light to dark. This is the only GM. Out of all of the other GMs, they don't do that. Because look, you got inside Terminus, and we don't fight inside Terminus at nighttime. You know? I thought that was weird. Okay, I got my super. Let's go, baby. Easy jump. Yeah. Well, you are, but let me know when you see it that night. Can you see it that night on the right side? At night. Yeah, that night van, or that night went to the middle somewhere. I can't see him. I think as long as I. Okay, if the knight is looking at you. Knight looks back at me. boss is halfway. As long as I don't jump, I'm fine. Yeah, he's almost at one bar. Guy's messing with me, man. He's like purposely going far right where I can't hit him. Come on, bro. Yeah, as long as he don't jump. Or as long as you don't shoot the knights, because at the minute you start shooting the knights, they will teleport to middle, and you don't want to shoot the knights. Gaze below one bar. He's almost dead. All right. Like I said, this guy's like a 10-minute boss. That one servitor, that guy should be like I said, a raid boss or something. You don't think that servitor is tanky? You don't think the servitor in Lake of Shadows is tanky? Too easy. I'd say maybe about 5 shots. If that. That's it, one more shot. Oh, okay, one more. That's it, it's over.